Hi, I'm Bryan from the dantetesta training team, and I'm here to talk about a very recurring and annoying bug you have when you're trying to work with repeater fields in the front end. And by the way, I'm assuming if you have this problem, you're already very familiar with the terminology, so I won't spend too much time explaining it, and I'm just gonna explain how to solve the problem, alright? So, what is it? What's the problem whatsoever? Well, we have a post type. Mine here is called FAQ, or Frequently Asked Questions. I don't know how you want to call it, but the point is we have a repeater here. My repeater is the answer and the question. I can repeat it and recreate it indefinitely, and it only works because we have this, the repeater start. That setting is what's gonna activate the post type to be repeated, or they're gonna bring the source of the information we need, all right? Also, of course, you have the question form field and the answer form field, and also to stop the process and end it, we have the repeater end. Alright, so what people are getting wrong is a fairly simple mistake. The point is, you need to always declare the exact same name for the post type and the form field settings, alright? So, I'm gonna explain. Here we have the starter. Under the name, we have to copy the name of the post type. So, our post type, the name is underline or underscore FAQ. I'm gonna copy it and paste here. If you don't do this, it won't work because when the starter gonna try to source the data, it won't find and it will break, and that's what's causing the bug. And we can't stop here, we need to go further, apply changes and do this for question and answer too. So under the name of question, you have to put underscore question. That's what you have in the post type, that's you need to have in the form field settings. Same goes for answer, all right? Doesn't stop here either. You need to have under the insert and submit button declaring the map with the exact same name too. So naturally, we're gonna post it to post meta and just copy the FAQ and post in the FAQ, copy the question, post in question, right? And the answer, the same thing. And we're gonna do the exact same thing for the insert too. FAQ, FAQ, question, question, answer, answer, exact the same name. You need to have it clear in your mind. When you have this kind of problem, you have this kind of form field with a repeater, you need to declare the exact same post type, right? And that's just the procedure you need to do to solve it. A lot of people have come to the channel asking for help, emailed us asking for help to solve this, thinking it's a very big bug, but it's actually this. You just need to put the exact same name. And if you think about it, it's not actually a bug, it's more like a design inconsistency from the CrocoBlock team. And I hope it get fixed soon. So if I helped you in some way or taught you something new, please leave a like, please subscribe to the channel. It will help very much. So see you next time. Bye bye.